In this video, I'm going to be doing a spectroscopic titration, where I have my spectroscopic camera right here, a light source, magnetic stirrer, and a regular camera overhead. And right now in the beaker I have sodium hydroxide solution with universal indicator. And I'm going to add hydrochloric acid dropwise and show the color change as the indicator goes from the basic to the acidic environment via both of these cameras and show them both combined together. So enjoy.